Hi, my name is Jelle van Loon, and I'm working since 2012 with CIMMYT as mechanization specialist. Solving issues around mechanization in agriculture is all about finding solutions for farmers in rural communities to get them access to efficient farm machinery and equipment, including even animal-drawn and hand tools. Prototyping machine innovations that allow precision farming is one part of this, but supporting different actors in the value chain, like importers, service providers, and even policymakers, to create a broader availability of and awareness on appropriate farm equipment is essential to this work. My team therefore investigates field efficiency of machinery, designs new ideas, and implements new approaches to inform farmers and farm advisors on what is new, smart, and ideal for their farming conditions.